How many of you, being totally honest now, how many of you would say that you're prejudiced? Show of hands. Okay, see, now this is the usual response. No one identifies him or herself as prejudiced. We all think, okay, we have a hand up. You think you're prejudiced?
Yep.
Against who?
Well, let's see, Chevy Neons that cost 12 grand to buy but have $8,000 paint jobs and 9 spicks inside them smoking weed, that's one thing.
Okay, now listen, the term spick.
It's okay, I'm a spick.
Well, see, that's really not...
Crazy chink broads who don't know how to drive in the first place, and now they got cell phones stuck to their ears while they're doing 65 miles an hour down 6th Avenue, huh?
Yeah.
Right? Got crazy chinks on bikes with 10 pounds of Chinese food strapped to the handlebars.
Okay, yeah. Now, see, the word chink is what I like to call a problem word.
If I were a chink, I'd rather be called a chink than a gook.
Okay, now, hold on, listen to me, please. Chinese people would not like to be called gook or chink or pan face or zipper head or...
See, that's another thing. I mean, Puerto Ricans, we get shafted even when it comes to racism. Chinks got what, like 4 ethnic slurs? We get 1, spick, that's it. The Irish, they got Mick, Patty, Donkey. Italians, they got Guinea, Wop, Dago.
Yeah, Spaghetti Bender.
Spaghetti Bender went out of style during Sinatra's first marriage.
Really? Greaseball?
Yeah, Greaseball, there you have it, that's 4.
That's right, you know what, same thing with the Jews, right? Hebe, Kike, Jew Boy, Benny.
Shylock.
That's 5.
Yeah, black people forget about it. Spear Chucker, Jungle Bunny, Raisin Head, Porch Monkey.
Spook.
Giant.
Tar Baby.
Yeah, it's endless, totally unfair.
Yeah.
What?
I have a video that I would like you to watch. Hopefully it will, it'll spark some serious thoughts.
Hey, how's it going? Hey, did you catch the big game last night?
No. You assumed I was a sports fan because I'm black. I was at the theater last night.
Well, hey, my man.
Remember, sensitivity is needed when dealing with others, especially those with different ethnicities and those of the opposite sex. In conclusion, don't be like our friend.
Ooh. You people have the best produce.
What do you mean, you people?
Show the same sensitivity to others that you would like others to show to you. It makes for a better workplace and a better world for us all.
Okay, now what did we learn from that? Any thoughts? Yes?
Only white people can be racist?
That wasn't the point of the video.
Well, it's pretty obvious. I mean, where were the black guys calling white people crackers, huh? Where were the Mexicans shitting all over the Puerto Ricans, you know? Where were the Chinese people making fun of the Japs who hate the Koreans, who hate people,
okay,
blah,
now,
blah, blah,
hold on, hold on.
No, this is bullshit. You know what? The only reason we're here is because somebody in our crew called somebody else a name.
It was twat, by the way. Just so we're clear.
It's just to cover the FDNY's ass. That's all this is good for, you know? Just in case some Puerto Rican woman or some fat Chinese guy files a lawsuit against the FDNY, or God help us, there's another disgruntled female firefighter who thinks she has a case, the FDNY could say, no, they can't be prejudiced. They took this horseshit sensitivity training. Let me tell you something. Next time I run into a burning building and refuse to bring out anybody who's not the same color as me, that's when you can bring my angry, sober, pink Irish ass back down here. Got it? Going outside for a smoke.
Ten-minute break, everybody.